I'm going to the 7th grade, and I don't want to go because I bought some shoes at the store, and they was too small, so I got to wear some other shoes. And if we trying to take the shoes back, but if they don't accept it, I will be stuck wearing these shoes right here. And I don't want to wear these shoes. And just so I wear the first outfit I showed y'all on the other YouTube video. And my mom did my hair. I went to the hair shop and they barely did anything to my hair. It was an African hair shop. My mom did way better than them. But yeah. I'm so nervous, I don't want to go. What? My first day went great. I mean, I didn't know where to go, but it went all right. So yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I only got like one or two classes with my friends. Well, one class with one of my friends, one class with another one of my friends, and one class with both of my friends. High school was horrible. My day went all right.
Is that all?
I mean, I give math to the, I give packets to the teacher in seventh period, all I do is sit in the bean bags if I don't have to give nothing to teachers.
All I do is win, no matter what.
Seventh grade. I didn't know what the classes was, but I still kind of don't know. I know y'all see a knot on my head. She pushed me to the wall. And I had a fat knot in my head.
I did like this, and you swore
no, you
your
didn't.
Head.
You did like this.
No, I didn't. I know what I did.
Yeah, I know you did.
Okay. With those big pants on. You had to stick on your leg all day.
What sticker, huh?
Turn around.
Man, I got it, man.
Had a stick on his pants all day. That man walked around the floor with a stick on his pants.
Man, my shirt was like this. How they gonna see it, huh?
First class is PE because we had to take tests, we had to run a mile, we had to change out every day. We have to have lockers, I don't even know how to open that junk up.
Just leave it open.
What is your favorite class?
My favorite class is event planning, I guess, because she's a nice teacher.
What is your favorite class?
7th period.
And what's it called?
I don't know.
What's your least favorite class?
I ain't got no least favorite class right now because all they did was talk about. Oh, my least favorite class right now is English because I gotta do a gotta do a summer reading poster. And I ain't doing that. I ain't did that. We got 2 weeks to work on it. And I don't know how to do it.
We're gonna show you our second day look.
Probably not. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.
It's 5:57. I don't like this part. I don't even like going to school either. But you know, I had to go to school forever.
Tell us how your first day of school went. We'll be back to tell y'all how ours went.